Hey guys, Kirkland here. It's almost 7 o'clock on Thursday evening, the 24th of November. Happy Thanksgiving. Hope you all had a nice meal with your friends and family. I did attend the little event in my building with my neighbors. I didn't eat much because I already ate beforehand. Had a sandwich and stuff because I couldn't wait till the meal started. But I did try some cheesy mashed potatoes, and man, they were good. It was mozzarella cheese and pecorino parmesan cheese with the mashed potatoes. It was so good. But anyway, I'm just continuing to earn blood points and shards, just playing Survivor. I posted in the chat already some codes for charms if you, in case you missed out on them. The first one, 1 million souls, is gonna expire on the 31st of December, and then the other two, Warrior Puppers and Pride 2022, they don't expire, but all those codes will give you some charms. So hopefully somebody out there finds it useful. And if you happen to be watching my streams, thanks for stopping by and visiting. Feel free to leave me comments on console or on my YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook group. The Facebook group's a little more challenging. You pretty much have to message me, and then I have to send you an invite to join the group. Yeah, I don't know how to make it more public without actually making my profile public, 'cause I don't want to mix my family with the group and stuff. So yeah, if you want to talk to me that way, just look for me on Facebook and then message me, and then I'll send you a link that way. And the dailies have reset, so I'm gonna delete this one for the killer, and hopefully I get a survivor one. If not, that's cool. We'll just try again next time. Oh shoot, I can't delete it or I'll claim everything. Yeah, I'll just leave it alone. I'll take care of it later. I wanna save those blood points for later, so I'll just do that killer challenge off stream sometime. And I got an email back from the devs too. They forwarded my email to be reviewed by somebody else about the SteelSeries codes not working for me. So they're gonna investigate it and see what's going on. But they appreciate all the info I sent them. So any news I get from that, I'll let you guys know. But if you want to attempt to get a code for yourself, you can go to the SteelSeries website, then download the GG app, and then go after you've created an account and everything, you go to the giveaways page, and then you can claim a code for Dead by Daylight to get 200,000 blood points. That's assuming they're still available and not all used up. I have no idea. So, usually blood codes, they last longer than cosmetic codes do, unless it was something insane like 1 million points, which they've maybe it wasn't 1 million points, but it was something like 400,000, or maybe it was 1 million points, I'm not sure. But anyway, one time they did something crazy like that and I missed out on it, but then a few days later they dropped out a smaller one and I was able to grab that one. So that was probably a little over a month ago. But yeah, I'm close to reaching my cap, and then if the devs are able to help me out, I hope to eventually have 2.2 million. And then I'll I know there's the blood hunt thing going on, but honestly, I don't know if I wanna prestige more characters, really, because I already have all the perks, and the bloody cosmetics are nice, but I don't know. I always have an internal argument with myself about that, you know, because I don't like having the prestige number above my head because, like, a target on my back. So, if I didn't have to show that, then I probably wouldn't care about prestiging everybody. But, also, I know the winter event's coming up too, so it's nice to just have the blood points available for that in case I want to have some winter items. But usually I just grab them out of the chest and stuff, so we'll see. I didn't really have any dessert, but they definitely had some sort of pistachio pudding jello dessert, and then they had pumpkin pie and French apple pie and some other stuff too. Oh, playing against the dredge. And my distortion just went off, so it's a good thing I have distortion. Meanwhile, I can lock these just to be safe. Get some points for it too. Okay. Here's some over here too. And is there a totem here? No. Let's go upstairs. We'll hide here for a second. Okay, he's over there. Alright, this might be kind of deadly, but I'll do it anyway. Distortion's been kind of my best friend today because there's a lot of aura reading perks out there. And the alert perk has been awesome too. Because that new perk that the new survivor has, when you hit a great skill check, it makes wiggling really, really, really slow, especially when you hit a great one. So I had to do something to make it kind of similar without affecting the game too much. So far, it's worked out pretty good. And if I was running right now, I wouldn't be leaving any tracks because I got Jane's poised for two. It's kind of a double insurance with the distortion. Over here. Here's some lockers over here. I'll lock them. Lock this one as well. And then there's probably a totem over here I can work on. Yeah. Okay, he doesn't have barbecue and chili, so that's good. Okay. I'll work on this gen. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep working. He's coming my way. Go back to the basement and work on my gen. Work on this gen over here. It's appropriate that we're playing Dredge Turkey for Turkey Day. Oh, he's on all three of them right now. One is dead. Well, they're both gonna get hooked now. I guess one of them had, adrenaline. Thank you. Well, can't beat that. I'll stay here for the time being. I took a protection hit, got some points for that. And I got 2 pips for that, that's awesome. Okay, let me just get to the screen so I can take note of the killer. Okay, continue. That was such a good game. And that distortion, man, that really saved me. Lots of times. And the thing about distortion that's nice too is, let's say the killer had blood warden. If I was at the gate and my distortion was going down, I would at least know that the killer would eventually see my aura, so I would know I should better leave before I get blocked into the match, especially if the end game is already halfway counted down. So that was pretty cool. 4 days left of the blood rush. Oh, I keep forgetting to try different gen builds. I'll make that a project for tomorrow. I think the setup I have now has really been helpful, so I want to keep it. But I want to block gens of later, like I want to do Blast Mine, and then I want to do Cheryl's perk, where she can block the gen. And then Ada's perk, the wiretap, and then there was another one too. Oh, I think it was red herring. But the blast mine, Cheryl's perk, those two require buttons to do the blocking, and then the new survivor's perk to store energy. It'd be interesting to see how those three perks that need action buttons, if they'll be different buttons from now on. Okay, here's a gin to work on right here. We'll get it busy. I know I saw the killer over there, but I don't understand why Meg ran away so early. It looks like we're playing the spirit. Okay, somebody got hit, so now gens definitely take longer. We'll work on this gen here. I'm just gonna stay working because it already takes so long to do gens. Go to the lit totem. Pretty much staying in the center of the map. That gen's been completed. trying to work my way around this killer in the gen. It's gonna be a little tough. Yeah, I'll work on this gen. That wasn't helpful at all. Okay, I guess I'll try to heal myself. Oh, lifting the fog, I just got a trophy. Myself. Go back to the shed. Yeah, I'm not gonna wiggle, I'm just gonna stand still. That match should have been an easy escape for all of us, so that's a real bummer. Hopefully I pipped, because that was kind of a rough match. Yep, I got one. I can message the killer, so I'm gonna go ahead and share the channel. Probably message Meg too, so I'll try. Okay, I'm back. She did a good job controlling those gens, though. But honestly, we could have made it. I think they were just walking around too much instead of circling and figuring out what gen they could be working on. Alright. Those perks are pretty helpful, I think. So I'm just gonna keep it for now. I think the trophy I got earlier has to do with the new chapter, so I'll have to look and see what the trophies are because I forgot to check it out. Okay, I'm gonna go this way toward the gate. Here's the totem. I'll go ahead and bust it for the points. We're playing the doctor. At least I won't scream. Way over there. I like these classic perks. It's been a while since I've used a setup like this. Okay, one gen down, four more to go. The totem, I'll go ahead and bust it. Hide in here for a second. Saw a chest over here, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it. When he shocks us, he can see our auras, so I know that much now. Say it like this, so I'm kind of blending in with the generator.
Ah!
Okay, I'll just stay here in case somebody wants to heal me. Guess they didn't feel like healing me, so their loss. Okay, I pipped another one, almost two. That's good news. I can message this other Dwight, so I'm gonna give it a try. Okay, it's blocked, so I can't. Okay, I'll work on this gen over here. What's the knight? And got me that time. Tried to be clever, but I couldn't be. Oh, I have a feeling he might have spirit fury. Just gonna work on this chin. This totem out for points. This chest. Was pretty sad that they couldn't even do a rescue while I was being carried. Yeah. Well, I tried to give him the other one, but that's okay. It's just the way it is sometimes. Surely didn't get a pip for that one. I'm sure I lost one. Yep. Bummer. Okay. We'll try again. Maybe I'll get a double pip. Well, we got this map again. Maybe I can get some redemption. Not sure who the killer is, but we'll find out. It's Bubba. I saw that totem, so I'm gonna take care of it. Someone else is taking care of it. Get some chase points. had enough. Probably just a one pip, but we'll see. Yep. It's alright though. Hopefully I can do that again. And this next match I'll be maxed out. I can message the killer, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Okay, we'll continue on. It would be nice to cap out and get to gold 4. Yeah, I could message this one, so I'm gonna do it really quick. Oh, somebody's got lethal pursuer. Thank you. and barbecue and chili. We know it's Bubba. At least I got some of my distortion back. Okay, I think she's close enough that we won't be affected. Yep, but I am gonna leave. I'm not even going to worry about it at this point. We'll hide in this locker. Save my distortions for when I need them. I'm gonna keep working on this chin. Alright, I guess I'll go for the rescue. Dead anyway. Take his toolbox. Okay, I'm gonna go down here, search this chest. I'll keep the toolbox over a flashlight. Take out this totem. Okay, I'm just gonna leave. Not sure why she did that, but I can understand why. Okay. At this point, I'm gonna hunt for an exit gate. He knows where I am. Actually, you know what? I'll just stay here. Well, he's gonna hook me, but that's okay. I'll probably de-pip again, but just the way it goes. It hurt that that thing had to disconnect like that. Saved it, almost pipped. Probably if I got that hook save, I would have pipped. But that's okay. Let me message the killer. Okay, Apparently I'm not maxed out yet. Maybe it's because I didn't use all the blood points from the codes when I got the perks on both the killer and survivor. So we'll just see. I got 300 more shards, so now I'm at 487, getting closer to my goal of 512. Hopefully the login bonuses in December will get me that much closer too. Although blood points are always nice for your next chapters. But I think from now on it's gonna take about 6.3 million to get to prestige 3 on survivors and killers now. I decided I probably wouldn't buy any more chapters until I've gotten enough blood points, I guess, to do the same thing I did for this last chapter. I thought maybe I would hold off and wait till I prestige some players, but I just don't see the value in that, personally, prestiging. So, I don't know. It's kind of tough. The way I play this game is a lot different than a lot of people I know, so I guess I just play for the long run, you know. When a chapter comes out, at least I'm 100% ready to play at full skill. Well, not skill, but, you know, full power of the perk while I'm not able to talk today. Oh, the new map. Okay. Hopefully we do alright in it. I've gotten kinda used to it, so it's not terrible. Yeah. We're playing against the artist. I guess having calm spirit is a good thing. Go down here. See if I can grab an item. Okay, there's a hex out there. I think that one blocks pallets nearby you when you get hit, so they can't be thrown. I'm not familiar with where hexes could be on this map yet, or totems rather, but I'll certainly give it a look, see if I can figure it out. Here's a dull one, I'll take it out. Okay, no barbecue and chili. And I saw some video, we're working on that, Jen. Oh, she almost hit me. Took out the totem. No more blocked pallets. I just sit here for a second. Make sure that she's not nearby. She's kinda close. She's over there. I think it's safe to run a bit. Get some distance between us. I think I saw a totem. No, I didn't. There, all these lightings, they make me think there's a totem out there. I'm gonna do this, Jen. Okay, she got somebody with birds. I'll just work on this gen over here. Now I'll work on this gen over here. Let's hide over here for a second. I wonder why she's ignoring me. Wonder if the killer knows me. Here's another totem. Okay, I'm gonna go back and see if she left my med kit. She did. Okay, they're working on a generator in that house on top, so I'll see if I can find another one to work on. Maybe I'll go in that house. It looks pretty safe. Oh, she's almost done. So I'll run to the gate. Stay here for a minute. Okay, I'm just gonna walk back and forth so I don't get the birds on me. Okay, I'm gone. Yay, I made it. Gold 4. Okay. See if I can message anybody. Did I message the Claudette already? I don't know if I did. Let me see. Okay, everybody, thanks for hanging out with me tonight, and I hope you have a good rest of your evening. I'll catch you next time in the fog. Until then, this is Clementine's Hat and Kirkland signing out. Bye now.